second place, Ethan Cox of Twin Cities loses 72.5. Great job, gentlemen. I'm very impressed. All right, salute, gentlemen. Congratulations.